Hello and welcome back from the Matrix. I'm Metroid Man.
I'm Y-Guy.
We're the Super Metroid Bros, back for another episode of Let's Play Metroid Prime. In this one, we're going through this elevator because that's pretty much the only other way to go.
What the fuck?
No. No.
That's what sound it makes.
No, it doesn't.
Yes, it does.
Are you talking about the Star Wars elevator? Stop. Stop. Talking about the Star Wars elevator. Clip of the Star Wars elevator in episode 3. Right here. Because the noise you make kind of sounded like that clip just now.
Okay. Yes. Hey, look. It's...
We already got this. There's some smashing down here. What's what?
The fog. Someone
fog.
Someone turned on a fog machine. They're like, you know, I don't even want
to. I don't even. It's fucking.
Oh, another fog machine. Great.
Okay, cool. Look. Just put a fog machine in the ground.
That was probably their reaction.
Right? Yeah. Like, no, they're just like in the ground. They're just farting. It's like.
Yes, exactly.
It's just the earth is farting. Just.
Earthquake. Okay. Where are we going?
I don't know. Somewhere.
Well, that's great.
I'm just going this way. I'm just going up. Oh, right here. Oh, this is cool.
I gotta get high, man.
Shit. I didn't go all the way down. I didn't go all the way to the bottom. So we don't have to cut. There's a thing here that I was looking for.
Gonna get it because you fell. It was once in a chance opportunity.
That doesn't even make any sense. Once in a chance? I can't get it yet.
Good.
There's that thing up there which I'm not gonna bother with.
Okay, go through the door that's behind you.
But anyway. See that? See that rain up there? Okay.
Yeah.
Why, guys, zoom in on that right now. See that? There's a platform right there.
Amazing, yeah.
That's how realistic this game is.
You talked about this a while ago.
Yeah, well, you didn't zoom up on it like I wanted you to. Okay? That's time you have to. Otherwise, I'll fucking go to your house, and I'll just open the doors and be like, remember electricity? Fucking ding dong! That's what I'm gonna do. That's what I would do.
Yeah, sure.
I'm not even kidding.
How do you know? You're on the phone.
What?
I don't even know.
No.
How would you know if I'm editing the right episode?
How would I know?
What if you upload
it?
What if I was editing something else? And then you're just like, oh, I guess I was wrong.
No, because you uploaded it and I watched the video and that's not zoomed in. I'm going to be like, fine, remember electricity?
No!
Ding dong!
Oh! Well, I remember family sitcoms.
Wow, I didn't know you were such a big fan of Dick!
Chosen Ruins West. We're going to Chosen Ruins? Is this where we want to go? I don't know.
We're going
to
go get high, I guess. See?
This episode is going to be named Lost if we have no idea where we're going. Because I don't know where we're going. So it's just going to be named Lost. Because that is exactly what I am right now.
We're in the Chozos.
Well, geez. Let's go.
Oh, great, sand.
Sand. Okay, right here. From my point of view, sand is evil. Just put that right there.
Okay.
Where I just said it. Just put the clip. You know what we can do now?
The thing.
Okay, so I did go the right way, because now we can do this.
Choo-choo.
Okay, just wait.
Shoot him.
I can't remember. Remember the platelet beetle? The platelet, like the blood platelet? The plated beetle. You gotta shoot in the ass, remember?
Well,
you gotta shoot in the prostate gland.
Yes.
Motherfucker, just charge already!
Ba-boom!
That's what I say to my phone sometimes. Just charge!
It's that 99%.
Charge! Here we go. Okay. See that? There's a missile there.
Oh, great. That's exactly what we need.
Yeah. Fuck. I can't get there. And you go somewhere else first, and then you jump there. And then from the tree, you can sequence break the entire game.
Thought you already did this.
Did I? Did I already get the item?
Yeah.
I probably did.
You did.
Yeah, I did. Okay. I don't even care.
Oh,
I'm just making sure I'm 100% in the game because there's a secret ending that the viewers deserve because it's awesome.
102%, right?
Shut. I'm done.
You're fucking
done. You can't 102% the game. That doesn't make any sense.
Well, why did you tell me that one time?
I said you can 101% Metroid Prime 2.
Probably what I was thinking of.
If you break the fuck out of the game. Which, I mean... Hey, you know what? Comment. Comment on this video if you want us to do a 101% run of Metroid Prime 2.
We're gonna do it anyways, so...
I might. I mean, it's really hard and it takes forever and you'd have to fast forward it. It'd be like 30 minutes of me just failing at it. Because it takes forever. It's hard. But I have done it before, so yeah. Yeah.
Shoot them. The birds.
I don't want to shoot the birds. I already did that once.
It's Duck Hunt.
Boop-a-boop-a-boop-a-boop. I have the Duck Hunt sound effects. Frump, frump. Okay, and then you go here.
And then you miss. Oh.
Why would I miss?
It'd be really funny if you...
That wouldn't make any sense.
Oh, you jumped and
it's like impossible to miss. It's programmed so that you don't miss.
What about that one up there? What
is you can't get up there yet.
Well, that sucks for you. It's fucking game.
What do you mean in this fucking game? You saying the game's not good? I like the game. It's my favorite game. Kind of.
Where the
Wait, what's this?
The place that we haven't gone yet?
Can we go there?
No.
Yes, we can! Oh, we're going to the Magma Boom now. Okay.
Yay! That's exactly where I wanted to go.
Clearly, because you just said, you just announced it to the world that it's exactly where you want to go, so that's where we want to go now. So,
we
yeah.
Go!
Let's fucking go. Let's go! Arnold! Even though I don't sound like Arnold's right now, this is the wrong accent. What did you scan?
Go.
What just happened?
They got stuck there for a second. I was like, great. It's exactly.
Great. This is exactly what I wanted. I just want Metroid Man to get stuck everywhere. Oh, we can do this now, too. Oh, there's so much we can do here now.
And then.
This guy just. Do it. Okay, one of the bugs just committed suicide. I need to be able to get up there, but I don't know how.
Okay, get the thing.
Chozo. Okay, so this thing turns off.
I see Chozo.
Right, watch this.
Oh.
Oh! Okay. Oh! MLG sounds when I get up there. Okay?
It's okay.
Like it. Air horn and stuff, and show the air horn on the screen. Just beer, 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 beer.
Oh, muscle expansion. That's exactly what I wanted to say.
Muscle expansion, cancer.
those are bone strengthening activities that you need to do.
You need bone strengthening activities, otherwise you get cancer. Okay, guys, listen. If you don't do bone strengthening activities, okay, face cam. Just like, don't show the game right now. If you don't get cancer, I mean,
yes.
I lose. If you don't do bone strengthening activities. You're getting cancer. 100% serious. I put that on a quiz, and I got it wrong.
I mean, right,
I got it wrong, because that's not the answer.
It is.
It is now.
No.
Because I said so.
It is.
Because I'm Metroid Man, and I said so. What's going on here?
It's...
I got stuck. You're not supposed to be able to get up here. Okay, then.
Just like, what
doing the GameCube in a very rare... GameCube version of the game, the water, like, has physics. Like, it, like, ripples and stuff, and there's, like, waves when you walk around in it.
That's good.
But it's a rare GameCube version of the game. It's not even normal. Oh, we can't even get here yet.
We're in the lava pool, exactly where I wanted to go. Not being
sarcastic
or anything.
We can't actually do what we were supposed to do here.
Good, do it.
No, we can't. I said we can't.
Well, you better do it soon.
I can't.
We should do it.
Wait, you don't understand.
Why can't you?
Why can't I? Because I don't have the thing that hooks onto those yet.
Find it and do it.
It's in a place that takes forever.
Well, you need to do it. Yeah.
That's not funny. Do it. And Emperor Palpatine, do it. Okay, where am I going? I like legit forgot where I'm supposed to be going. I already scanned the street bats.
Well, you know who you should bat? You know who you should ask? figure out where you're going?
No.
Bill Nye the Science Guy.
Bill Nye the Science Guy. Okay, why don't you call Bill Nye the Science Guy right now? Pick up your phone and call him.
Okay.
We'll just, like, add in an effect later to what you wanted to say.
I'm pressing the 5.
We'll just add in the voice to him later.
Okay, let me show the world Bill Nye's phone number. 5555555555.
That's too many fives.
Shit. 5555555. Anyway,
wow, okay then. This is Warwops. This is War.
Okay, I gotta talk to him on the phone.
Okay, add in his voice later.
Hey, Bill. It's me, Y Guy. I can't hear you. Your sound is all the way down. Might be on speakerphone.
Am I supposed to be voicing Science Guy right now?
No.
Hi there.
Bill. So, what were you saying earlier about Metroid Prime?
I was saying it's a pretty good game.
Oh, that it's a great game? Well, how do we get through it?
You should throw the game out outside the window.
No, I didn't decide on throwing the disc out the window.
Oh, I can't even go through. Throwing the disc out the window, Bill Nye, this game is the rarest version of the game possible.
I kind of doubt that.
Did you just hear that?
This is the rarest version of the game.
I don't think he can hear it. He's on the phone with me.
This is the rarest version of the game! I was yelling.
Bill, I think he... Did you hear him this time? No?
I'm not going to say anything louder than that. Well, I'm going to kill my voice.
He said this is the rarest version of the game.
Take the microphone, and then you throw it in Metro Man's face.
Wait, hang on. What do you want me to do? Okay, so you said... So take the microphone.
No.
And...
I don't like where this is going. This is already just...
Okay,
no.
I'm holding the microphone as we speak.
Don't hold the...
I'm holding the microphone as we speak.
I don't like this.
Oh,
you gotta tell the audience you gotta throw it outside the window, okay?
Okay.
Hey, audience, don't tell Metroid Man, but I have to throw the disc out the window.
I heard that, by the way.
By the way, there's a warlock inside the Wii U.
What'd you just say?
Oh, Bill.
I just heard that.
Is there any other way of defeating... Is there any other way of defeating the warlock inside the Wii U?
There's a warlock inside the Wii U?
Yeah.
When did this happen?
Bill said it earlier. Right, Bill?
I don't think that's statistically possible.
Bill.
Yes, there is a warlock inside the Wii U.
See?
Okay, so this is how it's possible. So, it went to the HDMI cord, you know, the one that fucking sucks, and it went into the Wii U, and now it's like fucking shit up in there. And it's not letting you pass.
Bill, that's impossible. And you just turned on Siri.
Sorry.
God damn it.
Sorry, Siri came in and was like, fuck you. So Bill, I gotta leave.
Isn't Bill Nye dead?
No!
No, I'm not fucking dead, are you fucking stupid? Where do you get your information
from? Don't ask
me
where I get my information from, because it's nowhere.
Okay, Bill, I'm talking to you on speakerphone now, so everyone can hear.
You know what, Metro Man? You're such a...
Okay, Bill, you shouldn't say that.
Everyone can hear already.
That's a bad word.
Everyone can hear already.
Bill, the N-word is a bad word. Don't say it.
But he is. He's a fucking...
You have to elephant that out.
Okay, Bill.
I'm just going in random places.
Bill, okay, I think we gotta end this episode. It's pretty late.
Are you serious? We didn't get anywhere.
I know. Bill's pissed off, too. Right, Bill?
You could just be fast-forwarding this.
No, I'm talking to Bill Nye.
Yes.
Instead of music. Okay, Bill.
I can go up here.
Okay, Bill, I think we need to leave. Would you...
Okay. I'm going to leave right now.
Do you want to say something?
I have to go backwards.
Do you want to say something to the audience before you leave?
I'd like to say that you two are fucking...
Bill, that's really mean and racist. I don't even think I can let you say that on the show. Okay, I'm hanging up now. Hey, I said stop saying that word.
It's sign that Bill Nye, you're not a science guy anymore.
Bill Nye, I am taking your name of the science guy.
I'm taking science guy.
Screw you. I didn't even press off. Bye, Bill. That was my job with Bill Nye. You're gonna have to record me as Bill.
Okay, we're back.
Anyway, did you like my talk with Bill Nye?
Yes.
I don't like his talk. He was saying bad words about other people's.
He was saying...
Hey.
Elephant that out.
He was saying nicotine is bad. He was
saying...
That's not how elephants sound at all. You don't have the weapon.
I do have the weapon.
Now you just one.
Guys, I think we finally found the correct path. I think we finally did it.
You can see on the map. Wait. Before you go... Wait, no. Go back. Do not go into this. This is where we should end it. Just right before this door.
What is through this door? I have no idea.
It's really loud. Okay, anyway.
We'll see that in the next episode. But until then, I will see you in the Matrix.
Bye, Bill.